unbearable grief.
I don't think you let yourself believe it.
Losing a child.
He's a part of our life, and you know, and it's hard for people to understand that, but that doesn't go away.
There's a place that opens its doors and hearts.
It's a fabulous place to come and heal.
How Faith's legacy is helping families get through their darkest days.
I just feel there's the angels here.
Monday on NBC 15 News at 10.